All right, we back. Another Ignite TF user. The double AP. I guess we're getting Banshees. And Xiao Tub, is that really a thing? See, we're doing Q stat today. But am I allowed to do that? That many times in a row?
I'm not so easy to get out of your system.
I didn't really pay attention to where he started.
First blood.
Well played. I actually took too much minion damage. Supposed to just poke. We use TP. We got to push in mid first. He has Ignite. Had to wait till they committed because we didn't have wards behind them too. And double kill on bot. Very nice. Now it's just gonna be swapped up lanes until we fix them. And TF is gonna hit 6 on this wave, I think. Is it? No, he's not. I am trolling you. He's not. It's the wave after that. Because I'm only 5 and I didn't miss stuff, right? I missed one wave.
Keep your enemies close.
For the TP. And got TP. Yeah, TF hits 6 here so we can die. Wait, no mind, I just said it's the next wave.
Yay!
I mean, he could take that wave if he wants to. I'm just saying I'm going mid now. Because this wave is fucked, so he can get this experience. Maybe she's slightly down experience, but this is good though. Managed to pick up 2 kills and use our flash, and now we can actually die to gank. Lived. You do not deserve to live doing this. We just have to wait for bot now to do stuff. Oh, they're going bot. Because, I mean, we can wait for jungle too. It's just, we shouldn't try to. High number disadvantage. Doing well in the game. We should try to make him use mana though, so he has a hard time jumping. Guys, I just said I should not do this, and then I f*** disrespect anyway, and get baited. If you wait for bot to do stuff, this is what will happen, because Pyke is supposed to be bot, and try to defend it, but maybe the game is just f*** for them.
Shut down.
Flash up in 15. They make this play, they can counter with TF. Oh. TF flash?
Do not tempt a weapon.
Okay, weird. Somehow we lived again though. We have Rift. Okay, we have TP up, but we have to base in this wave. It's better if we can push and then join them. Oh, we just jump out instead. I don't think he dies, yeah. We play kinda risky though.
I'm not so easy to get out of your system.
Hold it, partner.
Okay, we baited his ulti or something. I don't know if we can call it a bait. I think we can. I wasted my flash though. All I've been doing this game is like wait for my flash to come off cooldown.
We all wear masks. Some better than others. If you don't control,
an ally has been slain.
Say goodnight!
Yeah. I'm f***ing stupid.
Let me in.
You have slain an enemy.
Your enemies close, and me closer.
Okay, let's just replace it in here.
An ally has been slain.
Gotcha, bitch!
You have slain an enemy.
Sorry, but I'm going, and then you can lantern me back if needed.
Like what you see.
Killing spree.
I mean, he started tanking, so he died.
Vile.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I'll be back soon. Miss me.
Enemy killing spree.
Do you have a long?
Now, pink ward is really good here, so, but it's not helping us, so I guess I should replace it. Wait, are they all there? Oh, I wanna replace it, but we see people for now. I mean, this it is probably what, yeah. I think we lanterned the wrong guy. Agree? Yeah, okay. We should take blue too. Up wave is not good. Wave is really bad. That guy is dead. Then we can go behind Garen maybe. Just put pressure. One away from Dragonsoul. Oh, these things might be warded. Nope. XC. Yeah. Well played, Garen. Let's hope that they're not gonna mess with me here. And I can TP top and just catch as much as possible. And we finish our item. Watch your step. I'm gonna push this in. And then they have to not get engaged on right there. Running. Yeah, now we go. This is good. We got some vision and everything. They're still gonna come though, but... An ally has been slain. Oh my god. Dude, my abilities are not hitting before his auto attacks. I'm not even getting anything. That was kind of close as well on two item spike, XD. I mean, are we playing for fun or for real? Because I think this is the most human item to get.
No.
Holy f man.
An enemy has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Okay. I'm toxic. Yep. Open up and see. What kind of lifeline will